What's up, guys? Welcome to Los Angeles, California. We're currently 1,000 feet above the ground at the OUE Observatory. About to go down this glass slide behind me. I'll take you guys along for the ride.
That was fun.
Insane time at the glass slide at OUE, and now we're here at the Broad Museum, just a 10-minute walk down the street. This contemporary art museum is designed by the American architects Diller, Scofidio, and Renfro. In my opinion, they're sort of like the rock stars of American architecture. The facade is this really cool reinforced concrete honeycomb material, and inside is a bunch of contemporary art. I'm gonna give you a tour of the inside and hopefully get some video of the architecture.
Contemporary Broad Museum, we come here downtown to Overa Street. And right now, having a little snack, some taquitos at Cielito Lindo, which is a pretty famous taqueria here, established in 1934. Technically, is it even called a taqueria? I guess so. Taquitoria. And it's really delicious.
Los Angeles' Chinatown for the Year of the Dog Parade. It's a New Year celebration and should be a lot of fun. Lots of marching bands rehearsing behind me and some really cool cars up ahead that I'll show you in a second. Welcome to Santa Monica. About a half hour drive from downtown Los Angeles, you'll find this beautiful sunny coastline, which is the historical end of Route 66. Now today there is no longer such a road. Instead you can come to swim, hang out with friends, and as you can see behind me, go on a roller coaster. I'll show you some of the sights here, and it's actually a really cool band performing over there that's like a family of rock and rollers. Hope you guys enjoyed that tour of Rodeo Drive and downtown Beverly Hills. All those supercars got me thirsty for some gas of my own. Fortunately, no Lambo, but check out this amazing gas station behind me. The gas station was designed by the award-winning Boston architectural firm called Office Da. Definitely pushes the boundaries of what a gas station can be. An absolutely awesome time in Los Angeles. Hope you guys enjoyed seeing some of the sights with me. In about a month, I'll be in Mexico City. Hope to share with you some adventures there again, as well as maybe some in San Francisco. Thanks for watching.